Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
Czech novelist who wrote in German about a nightmarish world of isolated and troubled individuals, 1883 to 1924. Franz Kafka.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.